And there are two groups. The first group is of common noun and the second one is collective noun. Now, I am going to ask student boys to come and to write the names of common nouns. For boys, they are going to write common nouns. And for girls, you are going to write collective nouns. We will see who will win the game, that is word ladder. Whether boys or girls. Should we start the game now? This black pen is for boys and this blue pen is for girls. Here the game begins. Dun-dun-dun.
Hey, you get like that.